friends, welcome to the Amu Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in this module, we are going to discuss our third question. Draw the graphs of the given polynomial and find the zeros. Justify your answer. So here, let's write what is the x values we are going to substitute, and if you will get, then y, what will get? Y will be equal to 0. So that is the equation. So let's take first one. The first one will be P of x will be equal to x square minus x minus 12. This will be equal to y. So let's write it here. Let's take x, and y will be equal to x square minus x minus 12. Then what is that? Here again x comma y. So these are the points we need to locate it on this, and we have to find it. So let's take, let x will be equal to 0. So y, what we will get? Minus 12. So x we will take it as 1, then what we will get? Minus values only we will get. Let's going to take 2 like that, then what we will get? So let's going to take the x value will be equal to 2. So what is the y value? Let x value equal to 2, then what is the y? That is p of x, 2 square minus 2 minus 12. So 2 square is what? 4. Then minus 2 minus 12. What we will get here? So minus 4. So 4 minus 14. Then minus 12. So this is the value of minus 12. So 4 comma minus 12. So 2 comma minus 12 is the point. Let's take here another point. What is that point here is? Let's take here 3. Then what is the value of 3? Then what is the value of y? So x is equals to 3. That implies y will be equal to 3 square minus minus of 3. So minus 3. So here plus 3 only, minus 12. So 3 square is 9 minus 3 minus 12. So what we will get? So 9 minus 15. What we will get here? So here 3 and 12 as a, we need to add it minus symbol. So minus 6. So what we will get here? Answer is minus 6. So 3 comma minus 6. So we need to find the values of 0 and y is equals to 0. Then what is the x value? So we need to find it. So here minus 12 is there. So for that, what you can write it here is, so let's take x is equals to, so what we can take it as x square minus x minus 12. We will write it in the format of 4 threes are 12. So x square minus 4x plus 3x minus 4 into 3. You can write like this. So we are doing here, we can take points like this, and also we can do factorization in order to find the direct answers. So what is that? Minus 4x plus 3x will be equal to, that is, so x square. So minus 4x and here minus 4x. So x square minus 4x plus 3x minus 4 into 3. So what you can take common in this? So we can take common of x here, then x minus 4. Then from these two terms, what you can take common here is, so minus 4 means plus 3, you can take common minus 4. That implies x minus 4 is a common, then x plus 3. So x plus 3, then what we will get here? So we will get x minus 4 will be equal to, so here 2 zeros means we have to make it equal to 0. So that is x minus 4 will be equal to 0 and x plus 3 will be equal to 0. Then let's take it, this as the value. So x minus 4 equal to 0 means x is equals to 4, then x is equals to minus 3. So what is the value here? So let's take the values of x will be equal to 4. Then what is the y value? So 4 means 4 square. So what is the y value? We have to find it. Then what is the x is equals to minus 3? Then what is the y value? We have to check it. So let's take here. So let's find out what is the y value here. X is equals to 4 means, so y value will be equal to x square minus x minus 12. That 4 square minus 4 minus 12. So 4 square is 16 minus 4 minus 12. So 16 minus minus we need to add, but 16 minus symbol, for that it is 0. So y value is equals to 0. Then here 4 comma 0. Let's take another point here, same as it is. So for this, so x is equals to minus 3, that implies y will be equal to minus 3 whole square minus of minus 3 minus 12. So why? Because here minus 3 whole square means 9, so minus into minus will be plus minus 12. So here 12 minus 12 we will get, that is 0. So what is the answer here? So 0. Then what is this? Minus 3 comma 0. These, like this, we need to find factorization using factorization, and we can go with the another method also. Directly you can take it any point and we have to check it. So you can check with minus 2 or like that also. So let's take any other value of, so let's take here, what is that? Minus 2. So if you take minus 2, minus 2 whole square minus of minus 4 plus 6 minus 6 we will get again. Or you can take with here 4 is there, minus 4. So minus 4 we will going to check, what is that? So we are going to check minus 4, or you can go with the 0 also, minus 12 we will get. So minus 4 whole square minus of minus 4 and minus 12. So what we will get here, minus 4 whole square will be 16, minus into minus will become plus, minus 12. So 16 plus 20 minus 12, what you will get? 8. So what is the point here? So we are getting that minus 4 comma 8. So x is equals to minus 4 means here we are getting that 8 plus 8. So like this we need to find, and we have to check in this, and we are going to construct the bar graph for this. So here we are already drawn x axis and y axis. Here x axis scale is what? 1 centimeter is equals to 1 unit. Now we have to locate the points. So where is that all points we have to locate it here is? So let's take, what are the points here is 2 comma minus 12. So we cannot put it that one. So 2 comma minus 12. So here we are not there up to extended. So for that we have to move on the next point, 3 comma minus 6. So where is the 3 comma minus 6? So 3 on x axis and minus 6 on y axis. So this is the point. So what is this point? So this is the point. So what is this? 3 comma minus 6. So write that point as it is. So 3 comma minus 6. So that is the point. Next 4 comma 0. So what is that here is? So 4 comma 0 means, so here this is the point. So 4 comma 0. Let's take that one as it is. So this is the point. So what is that point? Write it here. So 4 comma 0. Then next point, what is that? Minus 3 comma 0. So this is the point, minus 3 comma 0, where it is located. Here it is located. So y is 0. So how many? So what is this point here is? So what is that? So let's write it that minus 3 comma 0. The next point, minus 4 comma 8. So minus 4 comma 8 means from here minus 4, and where it is located? Up to there. So minus 4, let's write it here. So from minus 4 here, and 8 is this one. So this is the 8. So minus 4 and 8, this is the point. Let's write it, that point as it is there. So minus 4 comma 8. So this is the graph, and we have to check it, what is that here is. So 3 comma minus 6. So 3 comma minus 6. So if you find some values here, we will get the graph like this. So let's going to draw this graph from this point. So we will get the parabola like this. So let's going to draw this one with the hand only. So with the hand only, why? Because this is the curve. So for that we have to use this hand. So for these points, this is the graph. For this, it is the graph. So this is the graph. If you move on this, we will get the parabola like this. So maybe somewhere it is coincide. So where is that all the points? So this is the point where it is located, where it is joining the x-axis, where it will be going to join. That is the point we have to check it. So let's mark these points. These two points are x-axis touching. Then what are the roots? So you can say the roots will be, so what you can write it here is, so roots, so what you can write it here is, the roots will be equal to, the roots will be equal to, what is that? Minus 3 comma, minus 3 comma 0, minus 3 comma 0 and 4 comma 0. These are the two roots where x-axis is touching and y is equals to 0. Like this, we need to draw the graph. So this is the way to draw the graph. So like this we need to draw. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.